Child actor Shivlekh Singh, who appeared in TV shows like Sankatmochan, Hanuman and Sasural, Simar, passed away in a road accident. The 14-year-old actor was travelling to Raipur with his parents and another person when their car collided with a truck on Thursday. While Shivlekh died on the spot, his mother Lekhna Singh is said to be in a critical condition, leaving the other two injured. As per reports, the actor was travelling to Raipur for media interactions when the fatal accident took place.